Meanwhile, tonight, here only on 13 at 5 o'clock, we're now following the investigation into two attacks on women outside of a YMCA. The suspect was caught then by surprise, but he's also caught on camera. Our Crime Bureau reporter Steve Jefferson tonight is at the Y on North Shortridge with video of both crimes that happened in 1 week.
The folks here at the YMCA are doing everything they can to keep members safe. In this latest attack, the victim was in this portion of the parking lot. The entire thing is caught on camera. Take a look at the video. Shortly after 7 o'clock Tuesday morning, you can see the victim in the latest attack walking to her car. Within minutes, a man with a knife surprised her and demanded money. After telling him she had none, he then told her, "Give me your purse, don't mess with me." The video then shows the suspect running away. YMCA managers have since asked for and received extra rolling police patrols around the Y. The cameras outside the facility are always rolling too. Here is video from a different camera of the suspect. Investigators hope someone recognizes his movements, if nothing else, especially since in both attacks, he ran towards the Abbey Meadows apartments right next door. And guess what? There are security cameras at the apartment complex, too. Since the suspect from the November 19th attack also used a small knife to rob a woman in the parking lot, both the Y and police want him caught. Here is another look at that video that could help identify who he is. If you have any information on either of the attacks here at the Y, call Crime Stoppers. The telephone number is 317-262-TIPS. On the Crime Beat, I'm Steve Jefferson.